Yo, what's going on, you massive bunch of flankers? How the hell are you all doing? Welcome back to Crash Ball TV, yet another video. Probably a pretty big video, actually. So yesterday we found out that there was a little bit of news for Rugby 24. Rugby 24 ain't happening, I'm afraid, guys. Sorry. I'm very sorry. Rugby 24, cancelled, gone. You ain't seen it. However, Rugby 25, hello. Hello, Rugby 25. How the hell are you all doing? That's right, guys. The game has been rebranded to Rugby 25. Something which we probably expected. But yeah, they made an announcement, you know, yes, we're rebranding all this Rugby 25. We've taken a long ass time doing this game, so it only makes sense. Oh, by the way, it dropped tomorrow. As in today. So we're going to go and play a game right now. I'm still waiting for the game to install. Cut to me booting up the game and playing my first game. Going in blind, don't know what to expect. Read a few things in Discord, in the Rugby Gaming Network Discord server. But yeah, we're going to jump in blind, give it a bash, see what it's all about, and give you my honest opinion on the game in its current state. And maybe look at ways they can improve as well. So let's get straight into it. All right, guys, here we are. It's installed. We are good to go. Rugby 25. Let's get into this right now. Okay, so as you can see here, we're met with a Welcome to Rugby 25 screen, basically saying about early access. This version of Rugby 25 is not final. Most notably, the majority of teams are placeholder with regard to player imagery. This will be updated and vastly improved over the course of early access period. Gameplay improvements and additional features and will be rolling out over the coming months. Visit the bigant.com/rugby25 website for more information about upcoming updates, get support, and give us your feedback on the game. Yeah, that bit, guys, is pretty important. Feedback. Make sure you give them your feedback. I know I will be. I know everybody over on the Rugby Gaming Network Discord server is already doing it. So let's make sure we give them that. Again, straight into it. A new men's match. Let's go. I like the fact that you can spectate the game. That's pretty cool. Okay. Everybody seems to be doing Australia and France. I am going to play as France as my first team. What are we going to play against? All the other videos you're seeing are going to be Australia and France, so let's change it up a bit. Ooh, Japan. Nah. Japan got a good rating this year, 80 overall. That's about right, I'd say. I mean, go on, Japan. Let's see, who are we going to play against? USA. Are Wales in this thing yet? No, I was going to say if Wales are in the game, I'll play as those first game, but no, they've been left out. Let's play against Scotland, shall we? There we go, that works. A little Six Nations action.
Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Andrew Carter. We've been eagerly waiting for this.
Andrew Carter, that's a nice change.
And Scotland. Well, both teams have had this date circled in the diary for a long, long time. Not long to go now until we make a start.
So obviously the photogrammetry for Scotland is not in right now. But that don't matter. The French ones look good. Jonathan Davis.
Really looking forward to this one. This game will be close, but I'm going with the visitors. They have too many quality players in their midst, and when they start to fire, they will be far too strong.
Thank you, Jeffy. So there you have.
That's pretty cool. A nice new, fresh commentary team. The countdown and the kickoff. Here we go. Watch me get battered.
He gets the kick away. Passes inside.
Find the ruck. Okay.
Jalibert. moves it on.
Oh, we're going, we're cooking. Oosh.
Nice catch, and then equally good tackle. Receives the pass.
Is there offloads yet, like, in a tackle?
Feeds it on. That's a good hit coming in. Jeffy is off his chair. What a tackle coming in.
Jeffy is off his chair.
Quickly at the breakdown. Quick with a pass.
How'd you kick? I just tried to kick that and we ain't kicking shit, bro.
That's a snappy pass.
Alright, here we go. Oh, maybe not. Yes. Yes. Come on. Come on, the boys.
Rounded up. Lays it off.
Yeah, that weren't good. You don't want to be getting smashed there.
Getting that ball out quickly. That's a very good run.
You know what? The player movements actually feel pretty good. Oh, what was that? What was that I just had? Okay, you can precision pass. Okay.
Just rips his way through the defense.
Okay, that's going to take a bit of getting used to, but I think I like it.
Snappy pass. The halfway line. Wow, look at the speed on that pass. Beautifully collected. Keeps the pass flat.
I like the star players too. That's a nice little touch. Reminds me of Rugby 08 back in the day. Damn, that was a fucking shit pass.
Turns it inside. Builds to running speed. Goes to ground.
Nice pick up and go.
Not completely held.
Kind of.
And they slip a pass here.
And smashed. What's going on? I'm trying to use a ref. Ah! So obviously there's a little bug. Damn. Okay, let's see this scrums. I don't know how these work. LT and RT to drive. Okay. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing.
Pounces on the loose ball.
Oh shit, how do I...
And is able to come up with a hit. Fires out a torpedo pass. There's a rock. Quick ball. Brushes the defense aside. Has a look and flicks it inside. With a hit up.
Don't know what I'm doing.
Just rifles the pass. Support there as they form the ruck.
Sorry guys, I ain't very talkative right now. I'm trying to kind of work out what the hell I'm doing.
Gives it on. Trying really hard to disrupt the opposition here.
Oh, we stole one. Okay.
Goes down and gets it. Damien Penaud brushing off the defense.
Damien Penaud is ripping through the defensive lines.
Sends that one back. Takes down the big man.
Big pass.
Goes. With one arm free and looking to offload. He is both shaken and stunned.
Oh, shit.
With us on the touchline. Sean, how are the conditions?
I like the little, no wind to speak of. I do like the little animations.
Let's hope we see plenty of tries today. Thank you for the insight, Sean.
Okay, that lineup felt a little bit rushed. Like up and down in no time on the lift.
Just perfect positioning in the tackle.
How do I kick the ball? I'm trying to kick the ball. I can't. Oh, we're going. We are going. We're cooking, boys. Here we go. Thomas Ramos. Beautiful score. Man, the photogrammetry looks really good. These players look spot on. And it's actually showing the replay of you actually scoring the try. Unlike 22 where you'd cross the line and the replay would cut short. How do we... Oh, fuck, what is this? What is... I don't know what I'm doing. Some help would be good, you know, but...
Should present no problem.
Okay, that was pretty nice. Yeah, I like the goal kicking. I do like the goal kicking very much. Also, guys, be sure to come check out the Rugby Gaming Network Discord server. Link can be found down below. On screen right now, you're going to see this guy right here. This is the infamous Rugby 25 character right now, N15. We love him so much, we've made a section in the Discord where you can show him some love. It's a placeholder player, but N15 is the man. There's already a lot of love for him in there. Even some people considering getting a tattoo. But yeah, let's get straight back into it. Second half, here we go. Thank you, Jonathan Davis. Oh, frig. Yeah, sit down, bitch. How do I jackal? Okay, you want to get the ball back? That's fine. Collected by the opposition. And that tackle has really shaken him up. Gets the pass away. He slips the tackle.
Brought down on the halfway line. Really. Damn, we're losing ground. We are losing crazy amounts of ground. All right, ref. Not a shout to me. Jeez.
Gets to the breakdown quickly. Big looper. Long and wide. Rounded up on halfway. Takes it cleanly. Tries a pass. Oh, you know what? That intercept looked and felt really clean. You could see it coming. As soon as I passed the ball, I was like, ah, no. That was really nice.
Rock ball. That's a clever pass. Just picked off in the tackle. I wish there was a way I could contest the ball. Find support now. Oh, I was trying to read that intercept then. I feel like that's something you're going to be able to do. Quick delivery here. Supporting players coming in. I feel like reading a pass is going to be something. Let me see if I can maybe do a little something with that. Brought down on halfway. Maybe read a pass and try and get in the line and textbook tackle. Take it on. Maybe, who knows. He passes the ball. Oh, okay, he's going for it. He decides to play it safe and calls the mark. He's taken the mark. How did I call a mark? I didn't call no mark. Not able to break through the strong defense. He floats it long.
suck the defenders in. I feel like when there's little pop passes and things, this game is going to be epic. Kroos going for it. Looks and turns the ball inside. Driven. Get a launch. Oh. Little pods, I like that. Well, that is a bullet pass. Oh shit. Oh, see a little tip pass there would have been epic. Where is our boy Antoine Dupont? Decides to run straight. Slips the tackle. Ball and all tackle. Out the back door. Long pass. Gael Ficou. That's a good one. Well, perhaps a little greedy there. He did have options.
Outstanding tackle. Feeds it on.
Yeah, you can feel that this is kind of in its bare bones right now. I mean, there's no intercepts. There's no like offloads in the tackles and nothing by the looks of things yet. I don't think. If I'm wrong, please let me know in the comments. Thomas Ramos. Oh, he's a star player for a reason. He's gliding through like a hot knife through butter, and he's under the sticks. It's a beautiful score. That's right, Jeffy. It is a top-class fight. Thank you very much. Guys, I gotta be honest. Visually, this game is, like, very good. I mean, it looks extremely clean. The photogrammetry is very good. The head scans are amazing. Why am I taking... Oh, sorry. I thought that was miles away there. Why the crowd counting down everything? They're counting down the time it takes me to put the ball down. I mean, it's a nice little alert, but... I think a beep noise or something would be better. Or the ref saying, come on, speed it up.
Taking a moment here to get the angle. Great kick. That puts them into the lead with very little time remaining. He's now leading
by 14. Okay, I like that. The commentary recognising where in the game you are. Jiffy there saying, that puts him into the lead. There he is, N15. What a legend.
And he takes that cleanly. That's quick ball.
Shit. Hard to bring him down. Lays it off. Is it? Am I pressing the wrong button to kick a ball or something? And picked up in the tackle. I'm pressing A on my controller, like, you know, like it should be, but.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up. Shovels
it on. Oh, well, that was. I have no words. What have I just done there? N15, there he is, the hero. N15, the man, the myth, the legend. At least he got himself a cool little try. There he is, gliding under the posts. Dots it down. Beautiful. And he's taking the conversion. The man can do everything. N15, what a hero. Look at that guy. Why is there music playing while the game is still in play? Now the chance to add the extras. Lots it. Final score 14-7 to France. We get the win. N15 is ecstatic. Okay, I like that crowd animation too. That crowd animation looks very good. Like a kind of a camera from across the field. Yeah, I like that. Anyway, let's go back and give our thoughts on the game, shall we? All right, guys. So, for me personally, obviously based on the announcement that Big Ant made, or that whoever made, you know, it is in its very rawest form. Early access. It's early access for a reason, so we can help the developers. I saw a video of Ross Simmons talking about the game, and he was saying that he really wants the, you know, the rugby gaming community to be involved in shaping the game. And I feel with some good constructive criticism and just not being too hasty with things, you know, just give the game a chance, is my opinion. Give them your feedback, let them work on it. Let them make us the game that they've been promising. I do think by the time this game launches in its entirety, it's going to be I think it's going to be a really good game, to be honest. My thoughts on the early access, I mean, yes, it's a little bit janky. Some of the animations don't really look too good, you know, like you see like players snapping from a tackle to a ruck in like they've teleported or something, but you know, those things can be fixed. The movements feel really nice, nice and fluid when you're running with the ball. I'm yet to work out the controls, so apologies for whatever that was, because that wasn't the most entertaining rugby gaming video you'll ever see on YouTube, but it served the purpose. It gave me a good early look at the game and gave me a voice to give my opinion, so to speak. So, yeah, I think, yes, there's lots to work on. I mean, the photogrammetry looked really good. I mean, those French players, if you're a rugby fan, you would have recognized every one of them. Even the non-head scanned players, you know, the general kind of AI players, like, you know, number 15 there, N15. Even like that, it kind of, they looked good. They didn't look like crap characters, if that makes sense. But yeah, overall, I think, you know, take away the flaws, you know, there's a lot of potential there. There's a lot for Big Ant to work on, clearly. But it's also something I think they will work on. I've been monitoring the progress of the cricket game. And when that first launched, people were complaining about it, saying that it was absolute dog shit. But now, people are kind of changing their opinions a little bit. I'm seeing the same people giving positive reviews now and saying, like, yes, they've worked on it, it's a much better game. And the same goes for tennis, what's it called, Tiebreak, made by the same developers, same publishers. That is also in a much better state right now, and people are really enjoying the game, and I've been watching quite a bit of content on that game, and you can see the differences that they've been making. So yeah, honestly, guys, give Big Ant and Knack on a chance. It's going to get better, and I do think it's going to be a very, very good game. But, guys, that has been it from me. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, I would really, really appreciate it if you could, you know, go up there, hit that subscribe button, smash the bell, and drop a little like on the video as well. And let me know down below what you think of the game so far, if you've played it yourself, and just general thoughts and on the video and whatever. That'd be awesome, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you all have a blast, and remember, stay cool, sleep in the fridge. I'll see you all next time, guys. See ya.